taken to the hospital now, but she thinks she just hit a spot and it just went
off. She's
got 2 weeks
since she retired.
Yeah, I think she's out there.